We're in Ashland, Virginia, established back in 1858, and today we're gonna do a little train spotting.
Hey everybody, it's Mark the Lost Traveler, and we're ready to travel.
As you can see, the tracks run right through the middle of town. There's a couple of interesting stops here. There's Tiny Tim's Trains and Toys, the Origin Beer Lab, and also the Caboose for beer, wine, and cheese. And this is also the home of Randolph-Macon College. Before the trains start coming, let's take a stop in Tiny Tim's train store here. Definitely a lot of trains in here.
This is not a tape measure. I can go from one side to the other, but you have to give.
The George Bush 41 memorable train. Do you guys remember that engine?
You think that's slightly curved? That's not a straightaway.
And even the car that carried the coffin.
That's right. Now this is actually probably, this one might get under and over. You know,
the baby
might.
Oh, yes, since that's like.
Right.
Well, next to that, the Union Pacific Big Boy.
This might be a train section. See, it says under and over.
Thank you. time for a little lunch at the Iron Horse Restaurant. Come outside and watch the trains go by. Thank you.
So if you're ever near Ashland, Virginia, you should stop by. This is a nice little town, a lot of train activity, and a lot of little shops around that you can go visit. That Tiny Tim's train store was pretty good, and the Iron Horse restaurant for lunch. And I got to take the drone up for a different perspective. I haven't done that before, so that was kind of neat. And on that note, Traveler out.